A laugh. I didn't see it. I heard it. If anyone knows my wife, she has the most infectious laugh.
We have gathered here today to bear witness and to share in joy and happiness of this day, which is one of the most memorable and happy days of the lives of Michael and Yana.
I went a long way to find you.
That's true. I only went 1,500 miles.
I went over 5,000.
Well, it's like fishing. So I moved to Key West, started going fishing, caught you.
The best catch.
I have been searching all of my days. All of my days. Many a road, you know, I've been walking on all of my days.
You didn't see me, I saw you. It was at Origami, and I said, who was that? And it was like quick, 2 seconds, you walked in, walked out, and then I didn't see you for 6 months.
Let's see, first time I asked you out, I was sitting at Origami, I was with Rob. And
he didn't.
I didn't exactly ask her out. I asked her sister if they wanted to go out with us. And Petra immediately said, no.
I said no.
All of this rain. And I've been trying to find.
I recognized, and that was that I knew that she was going to be fun, just fun all the time. I moved from up north, and there was nothing like saltwater ocean where I'm from, and so. It took some time. I met some friends, and I started to go out in the water, and I absolutely fell in love with it. It turned out that a few years after I moved here, I met you, and I found out that you love going out in the water once in a while.
Love. everybody wants to love. Everybody, everybody wants to be loved. Oh, oh, oh. Just let them love, love, love.
This was a wedding gift that my mother gave my father on their wedding day.
Walk halfway around the world just to sit down by your side. And I would do most anything, girl, to be the apple of your eye. But troubles, they may come and go, but good times, they're the gold. And if the road gets rocky, girl, as we go.
And to keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep only unto you her, so long as you both shall live.
Treasure, baby, you're looking for. I searched the whole world through. No troubles, they may come and go. Good times there.
For you, and I pledge of you. Of my faithfulness.
So rocky,
my faithfulness. To love, I love you, and with this ring I thee wed.
When the storm comes, be shelter me. When I don't say a word, and you know exactly what I mean. In the darkest times are shining on me. Set me free. Keep me steady as we go. So if your heart rings dry, my love, I will fill your cup. And if your load gets heavy, girl, troubles, they may come and go. Good times be the gold.
On behalf of both of our families and all of our friends, wanted to thank all of you, and some of you have come from a very, very long way away, who have spent the money and the time to share this moment with us. It's well, and some of us, again.
Speciálně teda bychom, chtěli bychom poděkovat rodině Gallagherových, kteří vzali nejenom Janinku, ale i Péťu mezi sebe, mezi svou rodinu a v podstatě jim nahradili tu naši. Moje holky mi strašně chybí, strašně nám chybí, jsou strašně daleko.
They would like to especially thank Gallagher's family for not only taking Jana as a part of their family, but also me. And she would like to say that she misses us very much, and she's grateful for you giving us not new home and new family, just extended family and another great family. So I didn't translate it the way she said it, because we were further losing one and gaining new one. We were just having another family. We were having two awesome families. That's what I'm saying. Thank you, Amanda.
Thank you, Amanda.
I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you. Yes, there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you. I've seen the paths that your eyes wander down. I wanna come too. I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you. No one understands me quite like you do, through all of the shadowy corners of me. I never knew just what it was about this old coffee shop I love so much. All of the while I never knew. I never knew just what it was about this old coffee shop I love so much. All of the while I never knew.